Estonia is maybe just a small country of 1.3 million people, but the folk dance and the folk music are a strong tradition that really, really show off the spirit of the people, and we're hoping to share a little bit of that with you here today.
Thank you. tradition and inspiring new generations of dancers, every 5 years Estonia celebrates a dance festival called Tantsupidu. 10,000 dancers from around the country and from abroad come together to celebrate the tradition of folk dance with a huge performance in the stadium. The next two dances are Reinlinde, which is a variation of the German Reinlinde, and Onavisi Waltz, which is an old-time waltz. You may notice how our dance is often tell a story for you. Girls teasing or snubbing the guys, and sometimes the guys get back at them.
Thank you.
Our final number will be the wedding dance, Puljak, which has been performed at every dance celebration for over 80 years and is the anthem of Estonian folk dances.